showbiz fanatics Alden Richards ibinahagi ang nais nitong kalimutan na, no? Ano nga ba ang mga bagay na ito? Ang lahat ng yan, but before that, if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe at hit mo na rin ang notification bell for more showbiz updates. So bago nga tayo magpatuloy, syempre, no? Lais ko po muna na i-appreciate ang lahat po ng mga legit viewers and subscribers po natin dito po sa ating pong YouTube channel. And of course, salamat po sa inyo pong pagsubaybay at panonood sa mga updates po natin. Maraming salamat po. At ngayon, pag-usapan natin si Alden Richards kung saan siya po ngayon ay nag-fly sa ibang bansa, ano? At makikita nyo po kung sino po yung kanyang kasama, kasi meron po siyang kasamang girl na si Miss D. Kung kilala nyo po yung isa sa mga beauty, isa sa mga magagandang babae, no, na talaga namang kasama ni Mr. Alden Richards. Nakita po natin sa photos na ibinahagi ng GMA Sparkle kung saan kasama niya at nakalapag na po sila dito sa bansang ito. Lagay niyo po sa comment section kasi if I'm not mistaken, this is gonna be a California, parang ganun. Pero yun nga, dito po ay hindi po siya dito pumunta para magbakasyon or anything, but pumunta siya dito dahil sa trabaho. Alam niyo po talagang kung pagmamasdan natin si Alden, parang wala na atang ginawa na ata talaga niya ang lahat, ano, para maging busy siya. At talagang he make it a point that his life, that his time is more precious. Talagang ginagamit niya po yun. Kaya no wonder kung bakit ganun na lang kayaman si Alden Richards ngayon, dahil sa dami ng mga engagement and projects na inaalok sa kanya. Pero alam niyo po ba sa isang interview na naganap ay ibinahagi ni Alden Richards kung ano nga ba ang nais niyang baguhin sa kanyang career at ano nga ba yung mga gusto niya ng ibaon sa limot, no? Ayun po yung ilan sa mga katanungan kay Alden sa kanyang recent interview na mapapanood po natin sa isang YouTube channel. Alden Richards was asked in an interview if there is one thing that he would like to change in the way his career had run. In GMA exclusive interview, he revealed that there is nothing that he would like to change in his career. He said that a huge part of where one right now is one's past. The actor was also asked to give advice to his 18-year-old self, and that included not to become lazy. So, isa sa mga talagang tinandaan niya, no, at isa sa mga sinasabi niya, sabi mo dun sa interview, kung bibigyan mo ng payo yung iyong 18-year-old self, anong masasabi mo? Sinabi niya na huwag siyang maging tamad. Kasi po, according to Mr. Alden Richards, sa mga time na he was 18 years old, eh dumating po sa part ng time na parang sobrang wala siyang vision, walang goal. Pero dumating ang pagkakataon na talaga namang ito nga, si Alden Richards po ngayon, eh talagang he make it a point na talagang nagagampanan niya lahat ng mga ino-offer sa kanya. At ngayong buwan ng Agosto, masasaksihan po natin, ano, ang other side of Alden Richards, in which siya po ang isa sa mga itatampok sa buong buwan ng August. At ito po ay talagang ipinapakita ng GMA Sparkle kung gaano po sila humanga kay Alden. Alden is set to entertain you with 4 consecutive episodes of Magpakailanman hashtag, each with its heartwarming story to touch your soul. Get a sneak peek at this Saturday episode titled A Runner to Remember, featuring Asia's multimedia star Alden Richards with Sanya Lopez. Sabi niya, he was asked that he would like to change it, and he said that there was none, considering that whatever the present is has nothing, something to do with the past. So, to naman, di ba? Kung si Alden Richards ay hindi po siya nagpurosige, hindi siya naging goal-oriented, hindi siya nag-isip ng tama, maaaring lahat ng mga nangaganap sa buhay niya ngayon, eh hindi po yan yun. Yung kasaganahan niya, yung mga bagay, yung mga, kung ano man yung present niya ngayon. Siyempre, kung ano yung naging decision mo kahapon, ikaw, yun yung magiging present mo. Yun yung isang bagay na gustong i-inculcate ni Alden Richards sa lahat po ng kanyang mga manonood. Sabi niya, a huge part of what we are right now is our past. So nothing has to be changed, Alden Richards said. He also said that he's doing is more inspiring people. yun po yung isa sa mga talagang ginagawa niya ngayon. It's really more inspiring people with the things that we do. Of course, we are his here in this position for us to give entertainment, to make the lives of our viewer and supporters a little better every day while watching our contents and the things that we do, and the same time release ang akin talaga is yung inspiration na ibibigay ko sa supporters ko, he said. Ayan. Alam nyo, pag po talaga binubuka ni Alden Richards yung bibig niya, laging meron kang something that you can know eh. Talagang kukunin mo, meron kang take out sa lahat ng mga sinasabi niya. Si Alden Richards po is popularly named, si Richard Reyes Fulkerson Jr. is nakilala bilang Alden Richards as a Pinoy actor, producer, and entrepreneur. He is also known as an Asia multimedia star after receiving the Asia Star Prize Award during the 14th Seoul International Drama Awards for 2019 for acting, and he rose to fame as a partner of Maine Mendoza in their tandem Aldab on Eat Bulaga. Siyempre, inamin din ni Alden Richards, kung meron man siyang hindi kakalimutan, siyempre, yung naging samahan nila ni Maine Mendoza noong mga panahon ng Aldab. Dahil talagang, kumbaga parang doon niya hinuhugot lahat eh. Alam niya sa kanyang sarili na kung gaano kalaki yung impact na naibigay sa kanya ng tambalan nila ni Maine. Kaya nga, sobrang happy siya kasi Maine Mendoza was already found the best man for him. Hindi man siya yung talagang nandun sa posisyon na yon, but he was really happy dahil si Maine Mendoza po is very happy now kung nasan man siya ngayon. Previously, the actor's dad, Richard Fulkerson, gave what appeared to be hilarious, though a bit sarcastic answer to the question of a netizen. Earlier, the said netizen asked him if he relies and is dependent on Alden for his daily sustenance. The elder Richard seems to have given an answer he thought might have been expected by the netizen. Other netizens immediately were able to read between the lines of Alden's dad, prompting many of them to call out the netizen who asked the question. In a separate interview on Past Talk by Dwoy Abunda, Alden Richards admitted that he used to imagine the life of rich classmates. He said that he would imagine having delicious breakfast before going to class and brought to and from school in private vehicle. The actor also talked about the pocket money that his classmate would have daily and sometimes compare them to his own. Yun yung naging isa sa mga inspirasyon niya eh. Kaya naman, hindi niya kalilimutan yung mga experience na yon na nagdala sa kanya kung ano man siya ngayon. So, abangan na lang natin yung kanyang mga recent ay mga paparating niyang proyekto. And that's it for today. For more videos and updates, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more updates.